all of the work put into serving the perfect beer, from cleaning the lines to tapping kegs, is wasted if your glasses aren't clean. We're not just talking clean, but beer clean. There's a difference, and we'll show you the difference in this video. Beer's taste, aroma, and appearance are altered if detergent residues, oils, and other substances are present on a glass. You can tell when it's not a beer clean glass if bubbles cling to the side of the glass, the foam head dissipates rapidly, or if lacing or horizontal rings do not appear on the sides of the glass after the customer starts drinking. Foam should cling to the side of the glass, and it's a sure sign that your glasses aren't beer clean if it doesn't. Here's a simple test to check to see if your glasses are beer clean. First, pour some water in a glass and swirl it around to wet the inside of the glass. Discard the water and shake salt inside to coat the walls of the glass. The salt should evenly coat the inside of the glass. If it doesn't, you still have oil or greasy deposits on the glass. So here are a few steps to properly wash a glass to ensure you'll have a beer clean glass. First, thoroughly clean all sinks before you start washing glasses. Pour any residual beer in the glass into a drain or overflow tube. Wash the glass in the first sink. It should be filled with hot water and low suds, non-fat or non-oil-based detergent. Using the cleaning brushes, thoroughly scrub the glass to remove any lipstick, film, or other residue. Rotate the glass on the brushes to clean all interior and exterior surfaces of the glass. Next, rinse the glass in cold running water, making sure the butt end of the glass is down. If time permits, a double dunk is recommended and preferred. Finally, sanitize the glass in hot water with an appropriate sanitizer using the same method as previously done. Set the glass upside down to air dry on a clean, corrugated surface. Drying glasses with a towel can leave lint and may transmit germs and odors. Once the glass is dry, you'll have a beer-clean glass ready to serve a perfectly poured beer. Checking to see if your glasses are beer-clean is one of the easiest things you can do. Check often, monitor your customers' glasses, and make sure you're pouring the best tasting beer possible.